Secretly hoped that she would stay anyway for the money, but for me.